fans of three raging rivers, we welcome you to Pittsburgh's Heinz Field.
Today's matchup is between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Arizona Cardinals.
With Dan Fouts, this is Dick Enberg. Dan, what does Pittsburgh need to do to get the win in this one?
The Steelers really crowd the line of scrimmage to stop the run, so this offense better be ready to throw the ball some.
Thank you, Dan. Now let's say hello to the third member of our team, Ian Eagle.
Thanks, Dick. No matter how you talk it up, it's obvious that these fans expect great things in this one. They're going to go bananas.
The Steelers will defend the North Pole.
Number three kicks this one off. They'll put it in play at the 20. It's now first and 10. Blake has all day. The ball pulled in by the running back.
Lesson one in the passing game: run your route down the field and stay there so that when you catch the ball, you actually gain yardage.
It's now second and 10. Blake drops to throw. And the wide receiver drops it, incomplete.
Hey, I tell you, quarterbacks are just like elephants. They don't forget, especially when a receiver drops the ball. He might think twice before going his way again.
Yeah, Dan, if you can't rely on a receiver to catch the football, it's only natural to look somewhere else the next time. Blake, back to throw on third down. Pass complete. 11 yards on the pass.
Now that's the kind of big third down conversion that energizes an offense. You get another set of downs, a fresh chance to move the ball down the field.
Yeah, we'll see if they can stay out of third and long this time. Now we have first and 10. Blake looking downfield. Bell breaks through for the sack. Now we have a second and 15. Blake back to pass. The pass is complete. 33 yards on the play. Ground game. And he's tackled at the 34. That'll bring up second down. They keep it on the ground. That run will get them a first down.
That's the way.
Now we have first and 10. Smith pulls forward, and he manages about two on that run.
When they have that many men in the box, you're better off checking out of the running play and going with the pass. Not much inside.
Yeah, Dan, if they commit to the run that hard, they should be vulnerable to the passing game. It's now second and 7. Smith gets the carry. And he's tackled at the 20. That'll bring up third and short.
The defense absorbed the blows on that play, Dick. In this league, If you're on your heels, you're going to get hammered.
You're right, Dan. The defenders stood up. The offensive line blew them back. It's now 3rd and 2. Blake looking to throw. Jones can't get to the long pass.
The defender definitely got the best of him there. The receiver couldn't get any separation whatsoever.
The Cardinals set up for the field goal attempt. The kick is on its way. End over end, it's good.
The field goal is good.
Number 7 kicks it off, and the return man starts around the goal line. He crosses the 15, past the 25. 26 yards on the return. And he's tackled at the 29. That'll bring up 2nd and short. It's now 2nd and 6. Maddox back to throw, flushed from the pocket. Ward can't bring it in on that sideline pass.
Now that's a result of good scouting, Dick. The defender knew the down and distance and anticipated the route. Great job.
Yeah, Dan, it just goes to show that all that preparation during the week pays off on game day. The outside pass falls incomplete.
That's called Burris, the intended receiver. In punt formation.
Pittsburgh will kick it away. It's a perfect snap. Punter kicks it. It's a high, long spiral. And the return man starts around the 30. 7 yards on the return. It's now 1st and 10. Blake fires. The pass is complete. 33 yards on the pass. Smith deep in the backfield. Blake to pass on 1st down. Incomplete pass to the wide receiver.
Number 80, the intended receiver.
It's now 2nd and 10. Emmett Smith trying it outside. And he's taken down after a couple of yards. That'll bring up 3rd down. It's now third and nine. Blake looking downfield, and he is sacked.
Now that'll take a few hours off the quarterback's life.
Hours? That'll take a few days off his life. Arizona going for three here. Field goal team on the field. The kick is up. Arizona didn't capitalize on that possession. It's now first and ten. Go with the ground game. Hammers the defender. He might score. 15. Touchdown.
Get that man some oxygen. After that long run, he's going to need it.
Number three sets up for the extra point try.
Hot.
And it's good. Number three kicks it off. Touchback. They'll start from the 20-yard line.
Come out to the 20-yard line.
It's now first and 10. We're here in the first quarter. Blake releases. Soft hands, good completion. And he's tackled at the 28. That'll bring up second down. After one, it's the Steelers. 7, the Cardinals. 3. Now we have second and 2. Blake takes his time. The pass is caught. 13 yards on the play.
Yeah, that's right, man.
It's now first and 10. Blake drops to throw. Completes the long ball. And he was brought down, but he made the first down. Now we have first and 10. Blake going to the air. He makes a great throw.
They're killing him through the air so far. This quarterback's going to have a career day if this keeps up.
And the receivers aren't complaining either.
It's now first and 10. Hodgins takes the ball. 4 yards on the carry.
The line did a good job of springing the running back there. With a hole that big, he couldn't help but make good yardage.
Yeah, Dan, I think the guy selling hot dogs could have made it through that hole.
Smith, in the backfield, he wants the ball.
Finds a hole in the middle of the defense. And he's tackled after the first down pickup.
Blake checks out the defensive alignment on first down.
He drops to throw.
Touchdown, Cardinals!
The defense just looked a little confused on that play, and a touchdown is the consequence.
Number 7 will try to tack on the extra point.
Right down the middle, good.
Number 7 kicks this one off.
They'll put it in play at the 20. Bettis in the game. They keep it on the ground.
And he's tackled at the 16. That'll bring up second and long. We take a look now at how many rushing yards this running back has in the game.
Maddox scans the defense on second down. Bettis to the outside. He goes outside. And he's tackled at the 12. That'll bring up third and long. Maddox would like to convert this third down. He's going to the air, throws it, hits him on the long pass, and he gets tackled but makes the first down.
Now we have first and 10.
They go with the ground game. And he manages about 3 on that run. With the carry.
Bettis ready for the carry.
Ryder takes it straight ahead.
Straight arm.
He could go. Touchdown, Steelers!
You can't rest against this guy. He's capable of going the distance on every play.
Number 3,
Number three
to attempt the PAT.
Hot, hot.
The kick is good. Number three kicks it off. It's a long, high kick. Boom. 21 yards on the return. Emmett Smith trying it outside. And that'll set up a second down.
On the carry.
Red, 33, hut.
Blake, back to throw, tries to buy a little time. Oh, and the long ball falls incomplete.
You know, he might have gotten away with a little inadvertent contact before the ball arrived, but that's good coverage nonetheless.
Hey, if you get caught, it's interference. But if you don't get caught, it's just good coverage, Dan. Blake tries to connect. Gilmore unable to get to the long ball.
Looked like the defender had a little jersey there, but however he did it, he had the receiver's number on that play.
Yeah, whether he held him or not, the receiver couldn't break free.
In punt formation.
Arizona lines up in punt formation. The snap on target. The punter gets it off. And the return man starts around the 40. Yards on the return. Now we have first and 10. Jerome Bettis to the outside. Stiff arms. Bettis carries for a decent game. Jerome Bettis receives the ball here. Bettis grabs major real estate on that run. Kreider trying it outside. Short gain on the play.
On the tackle.
Maddox looks to pass on second down. The wideout brings it in. Timeout, the Steelers.
On the tackle.
Drops back on first down. Bettis holds it in. Pittsburgh with double tight ends. Second down, one. Kreider to the outside. McKinnon with a nice tackle.
A key third down pass a few plays ago was huge. We'll see if they can use it as a springboard into the end zone here.
Yeah, those are the kind of plays that can make the difference in a game.
The kick is up. The Steelers with more breathing room after that field goal. Number three kicks it off. He jukes. 21 yards on the return. After a half, it's the Steelers 17, the Cardinals 10. Let's take a look at one of the big plays in the first half. Describe what happened on this play, Ian.
This play in the second quarter was key. On this play, the offense looks like a well-oiled machine, steamrolling through the defense for the score.
Let's go down to Lonnie Blair. She just spoke with the coach.
Thank you, Dick. I just spoke with Coach Cower about the team's efforts during the last half. He expressed happiness with their run defense and hopes things will continue to go their way in the second half. Back to you, Dick.
Thanks, Lonnie. What other aspects of the game might they look at, Ian?
Dick, I agree with the coach. They've done a marvelous job containing the run on the defensive end.
It's now first and 10. Jerome Bettis trying it outside. Bettis is down, but gets decent yardage on the play. Now we have second and 4. Maddox with a pass. Incomplete. The quarterback in whiteout can't connect. It's now 3rd and 4. Maddox looking to throw. Ward can't get underneath that long pass.
Great defense on that play, Dick. They had every receiver locked down and the rush was coming.
Yeah, the defense had the entire field blanketed there.
In punt formation.
Pittsburgh will punt it away. It's a good snap. Punter kicks it away. And the return man picks it up around the 40. 5 yards on the return. Hutchins takes the ball on the exchange. 3 yards on the carry.
Wow, I could have run through that hole. The offensive line just gashed the defense.
Yeah, that's the kind of hole that running backs dream about. Great blocking. Smith makes the catch, and he's tackled after a first down pickup. It's now 1st and 10. Smith takes the handoff. And he's taken down, but after he gets the first.
With the tackle.
Now we have 1st and 10. Emmett Smith into the teeth of the defense. Gildon in on the tackle.
Has tried to run the ball but had little success. Enough's enough. They should go up on top.
It's now 2nd and 7. Blake back to pass. And the tight end loses the handle, incomplete. Thank you. It's now third and seven. We're here in the third quarter. Blake looking downfield.
It's picked off. I know that wasn't a very good throw, but the receiver's got to help out the quarterback a little bit. Fight for the darn ball.
It's now first and 10. Kreider to the outside. And that'll be a pickup of just one.
With the stuff.
Back to pass on second. Ward pulls it in. Starks makes the hit. Bettis deep in the backfield. He takes the handoff. Straight arm. He could score past the 35. He crosses the 25. Five. Touchdown.
That's got to hurt the confidence of the defense. The offensive line just blew them right out of the middle of the field.
Number three for the point after touchdown.
Hot, hot.
So the extra point is good. The Steelers extend their lead with that touchdown. Number three kicks this one off. He crosses the 20. 26 yards on the return. It's now first and 10. Blake drops to throw. He throws toward the sidelines. And the pass to the wideout falls incomplete.
Number 82, the intended receiver.
It's now second and 10.
Red, 35. Hut. Hut, hut.
Emmett Smith takes the ball. And he's taken down near the 30. That'll set up a third down. Blake checks the defense on third down. He's looking downfield. The pass to the perimeter falls incomplete.
The defense has risen to the occasion on third downs and made the stops to get themselves off the field. Great job.
Another way to look at it is to say the offense has been absolutely pathetic on third down. Either way, we've got fourth down coming.
The snap is good. The punter gets it off. It's a good punt. And the return man picks it up around the 30. 11 yards on the return.
11 yards on the return.
Jerome Bettis gets the carry. And he manages about 5 on that run.
Great push up front by the big fellas there. They got up under the defenders and drove them out of the hole.
Absolutely, Dan. It looked like the defensive line stood up right at the snap, and the offensive lineman just drove them out of the hole. Kreider burrows into the line. That'll be enough for the first.
Is wondering where the heck his defensive linemen and linebackers were on that play.
Yeah, the secondary was the last line of defense there. Bettis in the backfield. Kreider hard into the line. And that'll be a pickup of 6.
The defense looked like it was on roller skates on that play, Dick. The O-line just dominated there.
That was an attitude play by the offensive line. Great blocking. Jerome Bettis bursts straight ahead. Jackson wrestles him down.
The defense absorbed the blows on that play, Dick. In this league, if you're on your heels, you're going to get hammered.
You're right, Dan. The defenders stood up. The offensive line blew them back. One more quarter to play. Here we go. It's the Steelers 24, the Cardinals 10.
Steelers 24, Cardinals 10.
Bettis receives the ball here. And he's taken down near the 25. That'll set up second and short. Maddox checks the defense on second down. Burris holds it in. Touchdown, Steelers!
The defense is hanging their heads. Those long scoring balls demoralize like nothing else.
Number 3 to attempt the
number 3 after. For the extra point attempt.
Hot.
And the extra point is good. The Steelers now extend their lead as a result of that touchdown. Number 3 kicks it off. Touchback. They'll start from the 20-yard line.
Red, 33. Hut.
Pass is complete. And he was brought down, but he made the first down. Now we have 1st and 10.
Hut, hut.
Hodgins trying it outside. Past the 45. And he's finally taken down near the 40. That'll bring up a first down. It's now first and 10. Blake looking to throw. The pass is complete. And that one goes for about 6 yards.
Good job by the quarterback taking his check down, man. If there's nothing downfield, just give it to the back and let him make something happen.
It's now second and 3. Blake releases. Jones makes the catch.
Here we go.
It's now first and 10.
Red, 33. Hut. Hut. Hut, hut.
Blake going to the air. Jones makes the grab, and that will be a pickup of 9. Blake goes to work on second down. They keep it on the ground. Run good for 4 yards.
The offense is obviously thinking about 6 here, but the defense is looking to hold them to just a field goal.
Blake reads the defense on first down. Emmett Smith to the outside. 5! Touchdown, Cardinals!
There's just no substitute for raw ability. The back saw the daylight on the perimeter, and he took it.
Number 7 will attempt the extra point.
Hut, hut.
He hits it.
Point after is good.
Number 7 kicks it off. The kick is deep. Oh. 22 yards on the return.
With the kick return.
Now we have first and 10. Jerome Bettis, bulls forward. Wilson makes the tackle.
Number 24.
Now we have first and 10. Jerome Bettis trying it outside. And he's tackled near the 40. That'll bring up second and short. It's now second and five. Maddox back to pass. Finds the wide receiver. Past the 35. 20. Touchdown.
The receiver simply refused to be denied. Great effort in traffic to make the touchdown catch.
Number three to try the extra point. He hits the point after. Number three kicks this one off. They'll put it in play at the 20.
Ball will come out to the 20-yard line.
Now we have first and 10. Emmett Smith to the outside. And that'll set up a second down.
Porter was throwing people all over the field on that play. What a play.
You're right, Dan. That's a hit he'll feel tomorrow morning.
It's now second and eight. Blake working the perimeter. Incomplete. That pass intended for the wide receiver. Now we have third and eight. And the pass intended for the tight end falls incomplete.
This offense has struggled to convert on third down all game long. That play was no different.
You're right, Dan. Another fourth down coming up.
Arizona decides to punt it away. The snap on target. Punter kicks it. 5 yards on the return. It's now first and 10. Maddox lets it fly. Ward can't get under the long ball.
The defender looked like the receiver on that play, Dick, breaking on the ball faster than the offensive man.
Bettis trying it outside. Pass midfield. And he manages about four on that run. It's now third and five. The pass is complete. That'll be their third and final timeout. Now we have first and 10. Maddox drops to throw. The running back brings it in nicely. And that'll be enough for the first down. Maddox looks over the defense on first down. Releases, soft hit. Touchdown, Steelers!
The quarterback's faith in the receiver was well placed. Even though he was covered, he made a great touchdown catch.
Number three sets up for the extra point try. So the extra point is good. The Steelers with an even bigger lead now because of that touchdown. Number three kicks it off. Touchback. They'll start from the 20-yard line. Arizona from their own 20, first down and 10. Blake releases. Logan intercepts the ill-advised pass.
Big play there, Dick. This game is all about who can win the battle of the turnover.
2 yards on the interception.
Maddox drops to throw on first. The pass is caught. And the final total. The Steelers, 45. The Cardinals, 17. Let's take a look at a play that changed the momentum in this game. Describe what happened here, Ian.
What happens here is the running back takes the ball, decides he simply can't be denied, and he gets across the goal line for six.
With Dan Fouts, this is Dick Enberg. So long, everyone.
Interactive at 99 Sports.